She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper.
Hi guys, so today I wanted to film a little haul of some of the things that I bought recently. Today's theme is dresses and skirts. I've been really into like dresses, long dresses, and midi skirts. I think they're so cute, and it's kind of like a new style that I'm exploring. So I wanted to share with you guys some of the things that I bought recently. Let's start. We have Princess Polly. So this first dress is a cute little white bodycon dress with puff sleeves and this rose pattern. And I think it's really cute because there's like this detail in the front where you can tie it with the sleeves. And it gives a really girly, dainty Parisian vibe, which I'm really into. This is the second Princess Polly dress. I really like this dress because, as you guys know, I really like green and I really like floral prints. But the fit is so nice. It's like not too tight, but it hangs really nicely from your body. It's really nice to just wear on a summer day. And I think just putting like a cardigan over this would be really cute. Up next, we have Reformation dresses. First one is this white A-line dress. And this floral print is really pretty because it has like red, like purple and orange and yellow. And it's just a really cute combination. And this also has puff sleeves and like a ruched front. Detail. And this kind of reminds me of the Princess Polly dress from the beginning. From this one, it kind of resembles each other, but I think this one is supposed to be more poofy and it's not supposed to be like a bodycon. And when I tried this on, it was very loose fitting on me. So the puffs were really big and I felt like overall this dress fit pretty loose. But yeah, I think the print is so pretty. This is the Reformation Boston dress. And this is supposed to be like a midi length. So it's really long. But for me, it kind of comes up to my ankles. It's really long. But this one is really, really, really comfortable. I was able to get this during their sale, which was really nice. So that was a really good find, and I really like this print. I feel like this is my favorite print from Reformation. This like blue floral print is just so like summery and like kind of like tropical vibes. I love it. You can go pretty casual with this, just wear some sandals, or you can dress it up with wearing like some heels. So yeah, this one is my favorite one. Another dress that I bought is from Urban Outfitters. This is a white lacy tank top kind of dress. And it's really comfortable because the shape is not really tight. It just hangs right off your body just really nicely. And the detailing on this dress is so adorable. Like, look at like the lace here. So pretty. But if you look on the bottom of the dress as well, like the bottom of the dress has some really cute detailing. And this definitely gave me Parisian vibes, which is why I bought it. And the best part of it is that I was able to find this on the sale rack at Urban Outfitters. So this was originally $70, but I got it for $30, and I think that's such a great deal. It's definitely really, really, really cute and comfy, and the vibe is so girly and I love it. So next up, I'm gonna talk about some of the skirts that I bought. And first brand is Aritzia. So I bought this slip silk skirt, and it's this really cute like pearl-ish, pinkish, light pinkish color, and the material is so soft. I heard that this is silk from Japan, so I'm guessing it's really good. I don't know, but it feels really nice. And on your waist part, it's with like a rubber band, so it's really comfortable. Like, you just put it on, it doesn't like fall down or anything. I'm fine with this. It's really comfortable. The shape is cute because it's kind of like a mermaid shape where it doesn't just fall down straight. It kind of like flares out, and that's so pretty. It's such a girly vibe. I love it. And This as well, I think you can dress it up or dress it down. You can wear like heels with it and make it more dressy, but you could also pair it with some sneakers and I think it would be a very cute casual vibe. The only downside is that it's pretty sheer, so I have to kind of be careful with what I wear under. In terms of like my underwear, I don't want to wear anything bright or anything. So yeah, just caution with that, but this is pretty cute. Next skirt I got from Aritzia is this gray knit midi skirt, and it's so soft. Like, the material is so soft. It's like this really soft like cotton. I really love it. And the waistband is also with a rubber band, which is very comfortable. And the only thing that kind of was very interesting with this skirt is there's like a slit in the back. There's like a slit right here behind your legs. I don't think it's like a big deal, but I thought that was pretty like interesting. So actually, I bought this skirt as a set with this long sleeve top. So this is the set that comes with it, and this is also the same gray knit material, which is also really soft. But these paired together is so cute. It just gives you that really effortless, chic vibe, but very comfortable, which I really like. And I think it'll be really cute when you wear like sneakers with it and some like hoop earrings. That would be so cute. But yeah, I really like these two together. And the material is so soft, which is why I really, really, really like it. So lastly, I have another skirt. This one is from And Other Stories. I just found this really cute green skirt. It's so cute, right? Like the color and the print, like I always say, I love floral prints. And this was supposed to be a midi skirt, but when I tried it on, it was really, really, really maxi skirt. So I think I have to get it hemmed or just like cut it on my own and just sew it. But I love the shape, and I love the texture as well, and I love the print, but it's just that it's kind of too long for my liking. Okay, so that was all for my dress and skirt haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you guys found some like inspiration or found some pieces that you guys wanted to buy. And yeah, thank you for watching.